你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Is Xiao Zhan's career in crisis again? Waiting for the show to be broadcast, there is no movement, and all parties on the platform should operate again and again. Seeing that more than half of 2021 has passed, Xiao Zhan has three other works that have attracted much attention: The Rest of My Life, Ace and Jade Bone Remote, which is currently being filmed. Among them, The Rest of My Life is the most worrying. It has been suppressed for 2 years since its completion. During this period, the gossip of fixed files continued to spread, and netizens were slipped out of temper. Does it really mean using Yusheng to wait for the Yusheng? Judging from the schedule of the TV shows that will be broadcast on the internet, in the second half of this year, The Rest of My Life is still in the hands of Mango Taiwan. But this also satisfies the previous gossip in disguise. As early as March of this year, the insiders of Mango Taiwan broke the news. Mango Terrace has no intention of gearing up, and for the rest of my life it is in a stalking state. It can indefinitely postpone a hot drama starring in the top stream for nearly a year. The operation of the Mango station is really incomprehensible. In order to cope with the set, up of Ice Rain and Fire and the broadcast of the tribute drama, Yusheng without a mainstream background can only be pushed again and again. Mango even deliberately arranged Legend of Life after Bing Yuho. Some netizens questioned, I plan to suppress the rest of my life without broadcasting the Bing Yuho. After working with a former colleague once, the former colleague stuck to Xiao Zhan like dogskin plaster. In addition, Xiao Zhan's other work Ace Force is also saw operation again and again. After Xiao Zhan was suspected of being deceived and the scenes were deleted in large numbers, the official still did not respond and deal with the matter. The management does not seem to be affected by public opinion. Recently, it has also been reported that the scheduled time is expected to be on CCTV in August. The total number of episodes has changed from the original 40 episodes to 45 episodes. Careful netizens also caught, the initial investment of this drama was 102.74 million, and after the first investment promotion, the investment was increased by 180.73 million. At the first investment promotion conference at that time, the photos released were also from the perspective of Xiao Zhan. In addition, Xiao Zhan's name seems to precede the other starring role. In fact, many investors in this drama chose to invest because of Xiao Zhan, who knew that after the film party got the investment, there was a big reversal. As the earliest to enter the group and the latest to complete, the male protagonist Gu Ye, who honestly filmed for 122 days, not only was deceived, but also cut indiscriminately. The complete growth line, friendship line, love line, the family relationship scenes have been cut off, which is disrespect for the actors and the audience. The first appearance was announced during the investment promotion, and the plain male protagonist has now become a male protagonist. Guan Bo wants to cover up, but he still dares not ace cast. Is he guilty? Today, this situation is the last thing that platforms, satellite TVs and investors want to see. CCTV regards Ace as a sweet pastry, and has always stood in line for the show. In addition, this drama was included in the main station film list as the main theme of propaganda troops and society, positive energy, a TV drama tribute film that strengthens patriotism education. Not to mention whether it can be broadcast through the trial, fans don't buy it, they just bury it. Never mention the drama again, no one has output it, and even label it as a scam drama. The final situation is that everyone loses together, and a good hand is played sloppily. According to industry insiders, for a TV series, time is often life. Facing the audience's ever-changing tastes for watching dramas and the ever-changing market, the longer the backlog, the more dangerous the TV series. Last year, Xiao Zhan's career encountered a crisis. Hundreds of explosion, proof companies focused on business. This year, his works are obviously in full explosion, proof, malicious low scores, banning red post discussions, etc. All kinds of shame operations abound. But I always believe that with the significant improvement of the audience's aesthetics, in the era of content is king, Only genuine quality dramas have a chance to be recognized by the audience. The pearl that is buried under the backlog will still be discovered, and the fresh bad drama cannot stop its brilliance. Is always shining gold. However, Xiao Zhan had already realized, many of the mainland works are like this. After filming, it will not be broadcast until 2 or 3 years. This is a common occurrence. This is the case for actors, even if it's the first time to film, it is only broadcast until now, and it has to withstand the test. Every time I go all out and devote myself to filming, every role of actor Xiao Zhan is exciting.